Prices are expected to start shipping on November 3, though delivery dates are likely to slip back by weeks or months. Related: how to pre-order the iPhone X. In case you need a reminder, the iPhone X comes in either silver, i.e., white, or space gray, i.e., black. Apple is selling two models, one with 64 GB of storage that costs $999, and a 256 GB model for $1,149. The biggest new features on the device are a new bezel-less design with a 5.8-inch OLED display, along with a new Face ID system that uses facial recognition for unlocking your phone. Other improvements, like the A11 Fusion processor and the addition of wireless charging that were introduced with the iPhone 8, will also appear on the X. Retailers like Best Buy and Target. For a full guide to pre-ordering the new phone, check out our more detailed list here. The new devices are expected to start shipping on November 3, though delivery dates are likely to slip back by weeks or months. Related: how to pre-order the iPhone X. In case you need a reminder, the iPhone X comes in either silver, i.e., white, or space gray, i.e., black. Apple is selling two models, one with 64 GB of storage that costs $999, and a 256 GB model for $1,149. The biggest new features on the device are a new bezel-less design with a 5.8-inch OLED display, along with a new Face ID system that uses facial recognition for unlocking your phone. Other improvements, like the A11 Fusion processor and the addition of wireless charging that were introduced with the iPhone 8, will also appear on the X. Retailers like Best Buy and Target. For a full guide to pre-ordering the new phone, check out our more detailed list here. The new devices are expected to start shipping on November 3, though delivery dates are likely to slip back by weeks or months. Related: how to pre-order the iPhone X. In case you need a reminder, the iPhone X comes in either silver, i.e., white, or space gray, i.e., black. Apple is selling two models, one with 64 GB of storage that costs $999, and a 256 GB model for $1,149. The biggest new features on the device are a new bezel-less design with a 5.8-inch OLED display, along with a new Face ID system that uses facial recognition for unlocking your phone. Other improvements, like the A11 Fusion processor and the addition of wireless charging.